The driver who survived that fiery crash on Wednesday morning is now in jail. 24-year-old Hernan Garcia-Segura is in the Travis County Jail charged with criminally negligent homicide. Investigators say he ran a flashing red light at Maha Loop and State Highway 130. His car hit a tanker truck hauling gasoline. Court records show Garcia-Segura is also being held on immigration-related issues.